Hello everybody, today I will be unboxing Hyperglue Kevin. Thomas and Friends Hyperglue Kevin. Yeah, today I will be unboxing Thomas and Friends Hyperglue Kevin. So I got this last Sunday, I think it was. I got it last Sunday. I didn't get out of the packaging on Sunday, so I thought, I think I'll do a review on this. Sorry, I mean not a review. I think I'll do a. An unboxing video on this. So I thought about it, oh yeah, Wednesday. That'd be good when I got time. So, these are the glow-in-the-dark tracks. And it comes with one, two, three. Comes with three tracks. Yeah, three tracks. And so I'll be getting Kevin out in a minute. So what I'm gonna do is just, do I really want to do that, or do I want to? Hang on, guys, just doing something. Kevin. Trying to get him out of the box. Not easy getting him out of the box, viewers. It's not easy. Like, I got loads of other Hyperglue engines, but not Hyperglue Kevin. Just one that I have not got, viewers. Yeah. It doesn't matter if he's oh goodness gracious. So, yeah. Doesn't matter if I rip the box. I want to get him out of the box. There we go, here's Kevin. I really don't want this to be a really long video, because if it's a too long video, I can't really put on YouTube. There's his face. There's his face. He glows in the dark. Like the thing. Yeah. And that is Hyperglue Kevin. Push him back a bit. Pull this back a bit. Okay, Hyperglue Kevin. Bye guys. Oh, who are you? This channel and its videos are made for general audience. Thank you for watching. Bye.